the lowest fee here is a boulder block chalice. 10-15 meters actually. The A zone is a
medium splash on barnacle fucus, green algae,
on the left is
and then soft
on the right
continuous neurocystis.
The one on the right has a log rim of 15 meters and it's sand pebble, or sorry, sand and vines. And there's a road. There's also a pocket beach tucked in there, 25, including the 10 meter berm up high. We're going to
lots of
neurocystis,
continuous, medium slash
sharp,
barnacles, fucus. There's surf grass now. It looked like there was a little bit of mussels. And so there's a few seals there.
Wow, tons of neuro in these channels. So the current really
medium slash sharp, barnacle, fucus,
A zone is
spreads, and surf grass continuous.
Actually, the A zone is only 10 also. There's a sand pebble tombolo connecting this island to the mainland. B zone is only 2 to 3 meters.
Medium splash
zone,
barnacle, and then fucus, green algae. There's reds continuous at the waterline.
B. Boulder and cobble on the margins there. Otherwise, it's a sand pebble tombolo. Oh, seals below us. They didn't move, though. Small rock reef here with an A zone that's 5 meters and a B zone that's
medium splash shell, barnacle fucus, and reds, and then there's a little bit of surf grass and then neurocystis.
The A zone is probably 5 meters and the B zone is probably 10. The A zone, 70 degrees, low B zone.
Surf grass on the outside here, so it's a higher wave exposure on the outside.
Pretty steep. On this end, the B zone is more gently sloping, probably 45 degrees, and it's a bit wider, I'd say 10 meters wide. The A zone is also a bit wider on this side, 15 meters. Here, there's that tombolo, and the there's a 5 meter log berm
underwater. Looks like there's eelgrass there, and then back to surf grounds. So we're all semi-protected. Medium splash shell, barnacle fucus, but there is surf grass there.
10 meter cobble log berm,
lots of neurocystis continuous all along here. More surf grass there above that fucus barnacle. There is some reds, wide splash shell on the platform, and then.
Oh, cool. There's raised rocks, right? Out there? Nice. So the B zone here is 10 meters, and the A zone looks like it's about 25. I mean, it's huge. The boulder and cobble.
Fucus, barnacle, and then there is surf grass, so
some log and cobble.
Higher wave exposure out here.
Maybe a 5 meter berm, log and cobble. Okay. This upper part of this ramp in the A zone is. It's weird. It's got a little tide pool right in the middle of the A zone. It's boulder and block and cobble. Oh, there's Port Angeles way over there.
Medium splash on, barnacle fucus, reds, surf grass.
It's probably 60 degrees and
chocolate
5
brown,
meters.
So I think we'd have to be calling this semi exposed. Lots of neurocystis.
Some good continuous going on here. The A zone is 15.
Medium splash shell. There is
maybe 20,
barnacles, and then it's reds, and then surf grass.
Oh, there's a seal. There's a couple seals.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
They didn't move. That's good. So we eat this.
Medium splash zone, barnacle fucus, greens,
2-3 meters
reds,
on the B zone.
Neurocystis is continuous.
Yeah, I can get that. Thank you. Perfect.
Continuous barnacle fucus, and then there's reds at the waterline.
This is where the right-hand slide, eh?
Neurocystis. Continuous neurocystis along here. There's a few seals there.
Same there, 15 meters. Tucked up in there is a 20-meter cobble log burn.